And the Florida Highway Patrol is also investigating a rollover crash on I-75 Sunday that critically injured the driver. It happened about 2:15 p.m. on Interstate 75 near the 195 exit at Rural Road. Crash reports show the Chevy Malibu was traveling north when it ran off the road and went through a ditch before going airborne, colliding with a fence and then hitting shrubs and overturning. The 26-year-old driver suffered critical injuries and was taken to Sarasota Memorial Hospital.